वेलकम बैक टू आवर ऑफिशियल यूट्यूब चैनल ReviewAdda.com. सो फ्रेंड्स, लास्ट वीडियो मैंने आपको बताया था अबाउट परमवीर सिंह इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी PSIT जो कि आपका कानपुर में है. इस वीडियो में आपको बताऊंगी कि ओवरऑल ReviewAdda की टीम ने कितने थम्स दिए हैं. इससे पहले मैं आपसे ये कहना चाहूंगी कि अगर आपको लगता है कि PSIT के पॉइंट्स यहाँ डिडक्ट होने चाहिए, यहाँ पे उनके मार्क्स लाइक नेगेटिव मार्किंग जाती है, तो आप हमें जरूर बताएं कमेंट बॉक्स में कमेंट करके. और हमारे ReviewAdda की टीम जो देती है लाइक 3 thumbs देती है आउट ऑफ 5 thumbs. वीडियो अच्छी लगे लाइक करिए, शेयर करिए, सब्सक्राइब करना नहीं भूलिए. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो.
Hi everyone, this is Sushmita and welcome back on official YouTube channel ReviewAdda.com. Today I will talk about LNM Institute of Information and Technology, which is in Jaipur, Rajasthan, and it was established in 2002 and it is a deemed university in 2006. It is spread across 100 acres of land. There are 5 parameters. The first parameter is faculty profile. If I talk about of the LNM Institute of Information Technology, 82 faculties are there, out of which 70 are PhD holders. Faculty gender ratio are 64 are male and 18 are female. Yes, they even do have the visiting faculty. Faculty student ratio is 1:20. Teaching student satisfaction is 85% and attendance percentage is 80%. So this is our first parameter, and on the basis of which our reviewer the team has given 4.5 thumbs out of 5 to LNM Institute of Technology, Information Technology. Coming to our second parameter, that is student diversity. If I talk about the locations, 57% of the students studying here are from within the state, 42.9% are out of the state, and 0.10% are from international student there. Exchange program. If I talk about the exchange program of LNM Institute of Information Technology, yes, they do have the collaboration in Singapore, France, Italy, Russia, Sweden, USA, Switzerland and UK with different universities and colleges across country. Alumni connection is 2000 and plus. There are no such PhD students studying there. 81.9% student are male studying there and 18.1% are female. So if I talk about the student profile, so mostly the students studying there are on the basis of merit, that is 85% above student are there. So crowd over there is very good. So this is the second parameter, that is student diversity, and on the basis of which our ReviewAdda team has given 3.5 thumbs out of 5 to LNM Institute of Information Technology. Moving further, a third parameter is facilities. Sports facility available there are badminton, football, cricket, squash, TT, lawn tennis and many other activities. Medical facility, yes, they have the healthcare center with doctor and nurse and ambulance services. Also, they have a tie-up with the nearby hospitals also. They have a very good cafeteria, hostel. One girls hostel is there with 388 in accommodation and 3 boys hostel are there in numbers 100 and 146 with air cooler. Okay. PG options are also available there. Library, 17,000 books, 111 e-books, 65 national and international periodicals are available there, 3500 and plus e-journals are there. So there is ample amount of study materials available there. Practical labs, Microsoft, IBM, Intel, VLSI, Robotics, DBMS, Network, MATLAB, AI. Practical labs are available for the different branches of the schools. Research and development projects are not as such famous as of now till yet. If I talk about the extracurricular activities, P-Length, which is a Techno Management Fest, Desportivos, that is a sports meet, and Viva VT, that is a talent activities going on there. So this is the third parameter, that is facility, on the basis of which our reviewer team has given 3 thumbs out of 5 to LNM Institute of Information Technology. Coming to the fourth parameter, that is placement, the average package is 6 LPA, highest is 36 lakh. Till now, type of the companies come here for the placement are mostly from the CS, IT and the manufacturer sector. Yes, even they do have the internship program for the student. Famous alumni is Saket Modi. He is a co-founder and CEO of Lucidus Tech. Divya Vasu Bhadudia, he is a co-founder and CEO of Event Graphia. Our placement ratio is 85% to 90%, which may vary from year to year. And if I talk about the corporate perception value about the college, the first preference goes to LNMIIT and Manipal, Jaipur and SKIIT. So this is our fourth parameter, that is placement, on the basis of which our ReviewAdda team has given 4.5 thumbs out of 5 to LNM Institute of Information Technology. Coming to our last parameter, that is admission, the selection process is 60% marks is mandatory in a 10 plus 2 and PCM is compulsory. Cutoff and eligibility criteria is JEE mains and minimum cutoff is on the basis of the rank, that is a merit based. total fee structure is 16 lakh and the including the 16 lakh including the hostel and the mess fees also. Return of investment is 6.7 years. Scholarship is on the basis of merit cum means, that is, and BPL. College preference by the student is same, that is LNMIIT, Manipal and SKIIT. Total intake is around 590. Allotted seats are around 90% to 95% and acceptance rate is extremely difficult. Okay, so this is our 5 parameters and on the basis of which the team has given 4.5 thumbs out of 5 to LNMIIT. So this were the 5 parameters for the LNM Institute of Information and Technology. So if you want to know the overall rating and what are the pros and cons for this institute, so you have to keep watching our channel and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you so much.